In the last hour, police tell us a Burke County Middle School student brought a gun to school today. Around 9:50 this morning, the Burke County Sheriff's Office says they were called to the middle school. They say the gun was immediately taken and given to the Sheriff's Office. We don't know yet if the student will face any charges.